Hello everyone, I'm Jess from Later, and today I'm going to be talking to you about Instagram Guides, which is Instagram's latest feature. Initially, Instagram Guides were released to a select group of creators, but now, very exciting news, everyone on Instagram has access to this feature. Instagram Guides were released to give creators the opportunity to share longer form content right on Instagram, kind of like mini blog posts. So, businesses, creators, influencers, everyone on Instagram can now use guides to create gift guides, highlight certain topics you're passionate about, highlight certain locations, highlight certain products, and so much more. The creative options are endless. So I'm going to walk you through how to create your very first guide. Head to your profile and tap the plus sign in the top right corner. At the bottom, select guide. Select your guide type between places, products, and posts. You can select from your own or saved posts, products from any Instagram shop, and any location. For this example, we are going to create a guide based off of locations. Now you can search through for a location that you want to use for your guide and then select one of the photos. Next, go ahead and create a guide title and a guide description. The first photo that you choose will be the cover photo, but you can change that later. And then tap Add Place to add more locations to your guide. You can also add a description for each place that you choose. When you're done and happy with it, press Next and then Preview, and then you can scroll through and see what your guide will look like once it's published on your page. Now you can press Share to share your very first guide, and you can find your guide under the New Guides tab on your Instagram profile. And that's it. Once you've published your guide, both you and your followers can tap the guide icon in the top right corner to see all of the locations on a map. And the other great thing about guides is that they are completely shareable. You can direct message them, or you can share them right to your Instagram stories, just like so. And if you want to add more places or products to your guide, you can easily do that just by tapping Edit Guide. And that's it. There you have it. You are on your way to creating your very first guide.